recording this really early in the morning, like it's not even 7 a.m. yet. And I'm also recording it on New Year's Eve, but I'm doing a bunch of recordings in succession and just uploading them as I go, so this will probably only be uploaded in 2019, so yeah.
Achtung, Fehlfunktion, Navigationssysteme beschädigt, Licht. Notfallausruf eingeleitet.
You know, Adolf,
Landung
I heard
in
10
minus 3,
this guy not being
2,
a thinker.
1.
Dude.
General Angle's ship. Slick as a whistle.
Okay, lost quite a while. Good. Oh, ballsack. Wait, my armor regenerates? Oh, right, perk. This thing. Wait, why am I hearing sound in space? Sweet. Unless it's somehow got an atmosphere going in here, which I doubt because they're all wearing spacesuits. Then there shouldn't be any freaking sound in here. Oh, whatever, it's a game. My Nazis in space. Oh, yikes. And not leave our big gun behind, unfortunately. I'm fighting Nazis on Venus. Okay, game, Nazis on Venus, just why not? I know they stole some pretty valuable tech, but any?
Damn, yes. I'm burning up.
I don't know where I'm going. Down here? No, it can't be down there. I was down there before. Wait. Is it down here? No, it's not because I've been there. Ah, there. He's up there somewhere. Okay, you know what? You can just go away now. Oh. thirsty owl. Okay, yikes. There we go. Regenerates up to 50 and then stops, that's fine. Ooh, that's pretty. Ooh, a minigun. Minigun, you got laser, man. Oh, hello.
Too hot. Need to cool down.
Now I'm going to do an episode without any commentary whatsoever at this point. See if anyone even notices, huh? I love the chain gun. Am I near the end of the level yet? Hello. Well, this thing obviously has something like suits. What the hell? What's that? Oh. Boom. Wait a second. Yeah, I can't actually get a permanent heavy weapon like this. Because that would be awesome, just like freaking... I wonder if Engel's a real name, because that literally means angel in German, and I can't imagine... Wait, might be a family name? Oh, that's creepy. What is this? Ooh. It's a big boy cannon. It makes Nazis go boom. I approve. Available this way. Nope, must be somewhere. Oh, duh, over here. White door.
That view is prettier than a pie supper.
Aha! No, my God.
Damn, I'm burning up.
My God, I need to get my gun back with my nice big cannon. I may get that back soon. Oh, jeez. Yay! Okay, that really does a number on your armor. Yeah, you can hit them. Did you just kick me? You did, you just kicked me. Bye bye now. I'm gonna die. Well, I screwed that up. Seriously? This is a ridiculous way. This is basically the BFG. Die. Bye. Yeah, this is basically the BFG. What the actual hell? Acorn. Ah, not bad. No. I don't know what... Oh, I see. Overcharge. That's what it means. Okay, this is not a close range weapon. I almost got ammo on this bait, on this thing. Wait. That was fun, but this thing's almost empty, so I'm gonna ditch it and get back to my guns.
Welcome to the Obra Commando. Population, shitload of assholes. You got my Odin codes, assholes.
Okay, I need to use the big guns now. Not that little machine gun, that's actually surprising. That's actually pretty powerful. I'm gonna die again. Fuck that. Don't have the aiming ability. That's the idea. Nope, no time to... No time for reloads. You know, for an elite commander, all they have is a freaking pistol. It's kind of disappointing.
Welcome to the Uber Commando. Population zero. Alright. Now I gotta somehow get to that main terminal and bring home the Odin codes for the Ausmerzer mission.
Aha. And I can't do it like this because I didn't have the right gear for it. Can go in here. Why couldn't I have a four? You know what, whatever. And that's done now. Bye guys.